Good morning, everyone. How are you all? Hope everyone is fine. Today, for the first class, we are going to continue our class. In previous class, I have taught you vyanjan and the words which come with those letters. What are those? Just first, let us have a small recap of the previous class. See, last class, I taught you kavarg. Did you remember, Nana? Kavarg means the letters from ka to inya. Ka, kha, ga, gha, inya. And chavarg. What are the letters in chavarg? Cha, cha, ja, jha, ini. So these are the letters in the chavarg. Next, tavarg. Ta, tha, da, dha, na. So these are the three varg which we discussed in the last class. Now today we will discuss about the next varg, which is tavarg. What is the next varg, Nana? Tavarg. Tavarg means ta, tha, da, dha, na. These five letters we call as tavarg. Okay? Ta, tha, da, dha, na. We call these five letters as tavarg. Next, let us go to the words which comes with the letter ta. Tavarg, first letter is ta. Ta se tasveer. See, this is a picture. If you take a photo in the mobile, when what we do, we'll just make it as a frame and we'll place it in our home. So ta se tasveer. Tasveer yani ki photo. The meaning of tasveer is photo. Ta se takiya. When you sleep, can you sleep simply like that? No. We get our neck pain. So what we do? We keep a pillow under our neck, under the neck, and then we sleep very happily. Flexibly we can sleep. Ta se tarbuj. Tarbuj means watermelon. Ta se tarbuj. Tarbuj means watermelon. So what are the words with the ta letter, Nana? Ta se tasveer. Ta se takiya. Takiya means a pillow. Ta se tarbuj. What is the second letter with the, in the ta varg? Tha. So what are the tha letter words? See, tha se thermos. If you want to drink some hot coffee or hot tea, what we do? If you just pour that in the water bottle, you can't drink it hot. So to make the coffee or tea to be like hot for a long time, then you will use flask. Tha se thermos. Thermos means flask. Next, when you eat your lunch or dinner or anything, when you are eating, you can't keep that on your hand. You use a plate. So plate is called as thali. What do you call, Nana, plate? Thali. Tha se thali, which means plate. And how do you know that you are feeling so hot, your body is so hot? We use a thermometer, right? So tha se thermometer. Tha se thermometer. Thermometer, even we call in English also as thermometer, which the instrument which is used to check your temperature, body temperature, we call as thermometer. So what are the words in tha letter? Tha se thermos. Tha se thali. Tha se thermometer. Now let us go to the next word. What it is? Which letter words we are going to check now? The. What is the letter words? The se davat. See, I have a marker here, but it's not writing properly. What we have to do? We have to fill the ink inside that. You can see here. You can check. You can get the ink. So you can fill in that. Inside that, if you fill the ink, then only you can write the letters properly. So what we have to do? It is a ink pot. Da se davat. Davat means ink pot. द से दही, दही मीन्स कर्ड. सी वॉट एवर करी और वॉट एवर यू ईट इन योर राइस आइटम, बट इफ यू ईट विथ कर्ड देन ओनली यू फील दैट द डाइट इज कम्प्लीटली ओवर. You have completed your breakfast or lunch or dinner, it is complete. When you eat the curd rice. So, the say dahi. Dahi means curd. The say doodh. I think all of you like this a lot. Every day you drink in the morning time. The say doodh. Doodh means milk. The say doodh. Yani ki milk. Next, what is the next letter in our ta varg is dha. What is the next letter, Nana? Dha. Dha se dhan. Dhan means money. What is the meaning of dhan? Money. Next is dha se dhaga. Now, I want to use some dresses. So, to stitch a dress, we need thread. So, dhaga means thread. Dha se dhaga. Dhaga yani ki thread. Next, dha se dhaniya. Dhaniya means coriander. So we use to decorate some dishes. Whenever we prepare some dishes, we just decorate the complete dish with dhaniya. Dhaniya means coriander. Like curry leaf, it is also a leafy vegetable. Dha se dhaniya. Dhaniya means coriander. Next, what is the next letter in the ta varg? See, what is the last letter here we have? Na. So, na se nal. Nal means what? Tap. What we do? Just we open the tap, we get the water. Okay, do you have a nal in your home? Yes. So, na se nal. Nal yani ki tap. Next, na se namak. If the dish should be very tasty, we need salt. It gives a good taste to the vegetables. Whatever we cook, it gives a good taste. So, na se namak. Namak means salt. Na se namak. So, see what are the words with the letter na? Na se nal. Na se namak. So, all the letters ta, tha, da, dha, na. These are the letters which are there in the ta varg. Okay, sta, tha, da, dha, na. Not only these letters, we have even some more words with the letter. If you go through your textbook, you can see them. And just like previously I taught you, did you remember, Anna, what is this one? Yes, very good. What it is? It is ekar. What it is? Ekar. Okay. Now, what is this? This one? This is the matra which we learnt in the previous class. What is that? Yes, very good. It is ikar. Okay. What is the next matra here? Ikar. Next, this is the new one which is... We didn't get this in the previous class. What it is? See here. If the matra is like this, we call it as ukar. What do we call, Nana? Ukar. What is this matra called as? Ukar. Now, this one we learnt in the previous class. What it is? Yes. Akar. What it is? Akar. We call this matra as akar. What is the matra, Nana? Akar. Now, again, here it is repeated. Just now we wrote here. What is this matra called? Ekar. And here, this is also a repeated one. Ukar. And you can see here. Akar, ekar, akar, ekar. Akar, akar, ikar. You have here ikar, akar. So, along with the words, we are even learning the matrae also. Now, already I taught you regarding the ta varg, but we have another varg also. What it is? Pa varg. What is the another varg, Nana? pavarg. Pavarg means this pavarg also consists of five letters. What are those five letters? Pa, pha, ba, bha, ma. These five letters we call them as pavarg. Pavarg ke akshar panch hain, five letters. Pa, pha, ba, bha, ma. Now see this one. Pa se patang. Do you fly kites? Yes. Whenever we get Sankranti festival, we'll just fly the kites. Pa se patang. Patang means kite. Next, pa se patta. Patta means, what is this one? Yes, leaf. Pa se patta. Patta means leaf. Next, what is the next letter in the pa varg? Yes, pha. Or we say it as pha also. So, pha se phal. Phal yane ki fruits. Different kind of fruits. Pha se phal. Next, pha se fasal. Fasal yane ki crops. If you go to farm, you can see everywhere in a green color. So, we call them as fasal. Pha se fasal yane ki crop. Next one is, what is this one, Nana? You can see here. Pha se fasal. Next one is ba. What is the next letter in the pavarg? Ba. See, what is this one? Batak. It is a duck. Correct? Ba se batak. Batak yane ki duck. Ba se bartan. Bartan yane ki utensils. See, if you are drinking milk, with what you drink, you use a glass. Correct? If you want to eat your lunch, then you use a spoon. If you want to eat something, you use a plate. What do we call all these things? We call them as bartan. Ba se bartan. Yani ki utensils. Next, what is the next letter in pavarg is bha. What is the next letter? Bha. So, see here. What is this one? Yes, it is a very big building. It has so many floors. So, we call it as bhavan. Bha se bhavan. Bhavan yane ki building. Bhavan means what, Nana? Building. Next one is bha se bharna. Bha se bharna. Bharna means it is very simple. You will come whenever you finish drinking your water, you will come with a bottle. And what will you ask? Teacher, can I fill my water bottle? Yes. So, bharna means to fill. Okay? Bharna means what, Nana? To fill. And what is the last letter of the pavarg is ma. What is the last letter in pavarg? Ma. Ma se machli. Ma se machli. See, what is this one? It's a fish. Oh, it's looking so good, right? Ma se machli. Machli means fish. Machli means what? Fish. Next, ma se mahal. See, did you see the like this palace anywhere? Yes. Do you watch Cartoon Network? You can see like this palace in that. Ma se mahal. Mahal means a palace. Where kings and queens live, we call it as a mahal. And see, what is this one? I think you know this one. Yes. See, what is this one? Did you eat this? Yes. Ma se matar. Ma se matar. Matar means peas, which we use for curry, or sometimes when you eat biryani, you will eat peas, matar. So, ma se matar. Matar yani ki peas. So, once we will revise, just let us go through a small recap here. Pa se patang. Pa se patta. Fa se phal. Fa se fasal. Ba se batak. Ba se bartan. Bha se bhavan. Bha se bharna. माँ से मटर, माँ से मछली, माँ से महल. सो ऑल दीज वर्ड्स दे कम अंडर पावर्ग. नॉट ओनली दीज वर्ड्स, इफ यू गो थ्रू योर टेक्स्ट बुक यू कैन सी सम अदर वर्ड्स. प्लीज लर्न देम. एंड जस्ट लाइक वी डिस्कस्ड हियर व्हाट आर द मात्राएं, सी हियर व्हाट आर द मात्राएं. यस, हियर यू नो दिस वन व्हाट इट इज. ऑलरेडी वी हैव रिवाइज्ड हियर ई कार. व्हाट इज द मात्रा हियर? ई कार. एंड व्हाट एल्स यू नो? यस, दिस वन व्हाट इट इज. यस, इट इज आकार. एंड व्हाट इज दिस वन? आकार. ओके, बट आई थिंक यू हैव सम न्यू वंस हियर टू लर्न. व्हाट आर दोज? हियर यू हैव अ बिंदु. बिंदु मीन्स ए डॉट. सी, दिस इज अ डॉट. सो हियर बिंदु. बिंदु मीन्स यू हैव टू प्रोनाउंस एज म. क बिंदु कम, मम, लाइक दैट. सो व्हाट वी आर सेइंग? पतंग. Tang sound you have to pronounce like that. Next one is, here you have another matra. What it is? This is, these matra are different. These are all swar matraen. Now if you see this one, this is the matra of ta. Ta matra you can write like this or like this. See here, we already have written. Or else if you write the word kutta, see here I have written. Okay, or else if you write the word patthar, here also you have this ta matra. Okay, these matra are different and these two are different. So these are the new matra which you can learn from this, and hope everyone have understood. Please children, revise all the varg from ka varg to pa varg. Whatever words are given in the textbook, learn them. Okay, and even I will tell you what are the swar matraen, how to write bara khadi. See, swar matraen, what we are going to learn now? Swar matraen. Swar matraen means the matraen which you can write for the letters a to aha. Okay, these matra will be there only for the letters a to aha. Now if you see the letter a, they don't have any matra. That means how to write this one? Ka. For example, here I am showing you an example also. Ka. So if you want to write cha, you can write. There is no matra, nothing. We write in the varnamala, right? So here also we have to write like that. Same way, if I want to write it ta, write it ta, no problem. Ana, like that. So if the letter don't have any matra, we have to write like this. You should not change anything. How it is, you have to write like that. No need to change anything. Now let us go to the next matra. What it is? So what is the matra here? It is called as aakar. What do you say, Nana? Aakar. This matra is called aakar. Just now when I was teaching you from ka varg to pa varg, I just taught you like that. What are the matra in those? Aakar. So a letter has the matra of aakar. Then how to write this one? Ka aakar ka. If I want to write cha, cha aakar cha, ta aakar ta, pa aakar pa. Okay, if you are pronouncing it like that, then you have to write the matra like this. So a aakar. Now let us go to the next letter, e. E means ikar. What do you call this symbol as? Ikar. Already I taught you when I was teaching you the words. A I ikar. Here the letter is ka. So ka ikar is ki. In the same way, just let us apply for this letter itself. Cha ikar chi. Ta ikar ti. Pa ikar pi. Like this, you can apply for any letter. Ma ikar mi, sh ikar shi. Like that, you can apply this ikar for the remaining letters also. Now, see the next letter. E. What is this letter, Nana? E. And what is this matra called is ikar. What is the matra? Ikar. Here, you said it shortly. Ki. Chi, mi. Now it is ikar, badi iki matra. So what you have to do? You have to read like this. How you are going to read this? Ka ikar ki, ka ikar ki. Now take the another letter. Ja ikar ji, da ikar di, ma ikar mi. La ikar li. Like that, if you apply this, if you add this matra, you have to read like that. Okay. Now, next, go to the next letter. What is the next letter? U. U. What is this matra called? Ukar. What do we call this matra as? Ukar. So, how to read? Ka, ukar, ku. Ka, ukar, ku. Now, if you add the same matra to these letters, again, ja, ukar, ju. Ta, ukar, tu. Ba, ukar, bu. Like this, you can add for the remaining letters also. All the vyanjan, you can apply this matra and you can read them. Okay, Nana. Now let us go through the next letter, next matra. Oo. What is the letter here? Oo. And what do you call the matra? Yes, it is ukar. What do you call this matra, Nana? Ukar. Now ka ukar ku. This is ukar and this is the letter ka. Ka ukar ku. Now, can you say like that for the remaining letters? Say for fa? Yes. Fa, u, kar, fu. Ba, u, kar, bu. Ksha, u, kar, kshu. Like this, you can add for the remaining letters also. While writing barakhadi, we get. But just for each letter, I am explaining you to easy understanding. Next is ru. What is the matra called as? Rukar. What is the matra, Nana? Rukar. We call the matra as rukar. Ka, rukar. Ka, rukar, kru. Ka, rukar, kru. Now, write for these letters. Just try it. Fa, rukar, fru. Ba, rukar, bru. Ksha, rukar, kshru. Okay, so you have to write like this. If you have the ru ki matra, we can say ru ki matra or we can say rukar also. Next letter is A. And what is the matra called? Yes, very good, a very good guess. Ekar. What do we call this, Nana? Ekar. Ekar, see, this is the letter ka. And we gave here ekar. Ka, ekar, ke. A sound. Ke. A. Can you hear the sound? A? Yes. So, if you write this matra for these letters, fa, ekar, fe. Ba, ekar, be. Ksha, ekar, kshe. Like this, you can write for the remaining letters also. Now, if you go to the next one, it is I. And what is the matra called? Aikar. What do you call this matra? Aikar. And how to read this? Ka, aikar, kai. Ka, aikar, kai. Now, write for these. Fa, aikar, fai. Ba, aikar, bai. Ksha, aikar, kshai. Okay, so you have to apply the matra for the letters and you have to write. Next one is O. What is the next letter, Nana? O. And the matra is called Okar. What do you call this matra as? Okar. And Okar, see here, da Okar do, na Okar no, na Okar no. You can write like this for the remaining letters also. Now, let us go through the next one, Au. What is the letter? Au. And what is the matra called? Yes, Aukar. What do you call the matra? Aukar. Aukar. Ka, Aukar, Kau. Ka, Aukar, Kau. Now, write this one for this letter. Da, Aukar, Dau. Da, Aukar, Dau. Na, Aukar, Nau. Na, Aukar, Nau. Like this, you can write for the remaining vyanjan also. What are the vyanjan, Nana? Yes, from Ka to Shra. Already I explained you here. Ka to Shra letters, we call them as vyanjan. So, for all the letters, you can write the barakhadi. Now, what is the matra for letter? You should not say this. What is this matra called is bindu. What do we call this matra as? Bindu. Bindu means dot. So, see here, you have a dot for the letter ka. Ka bindu kam. Ka bindu kam. Now, if you write for some of the letters, you can say here as dha bindu dham, na bindu nam, va bindu vam. Like that, you can write the matra for the remaining letters also. And what is the last letter here? Aha. Okay, aha. Aha means visarga. So, what is the matra called? We call this matra as visarga. What do we call this matra, Nana? Visarga. And see here, ka, visarga, kaha. Ka, visarga, kaha. Now, if you write the matra for these letters, dha visarga dhaha, na visarga naha, va visarga vaha. But when you write this, when we write in Telugu, we can write like this. But bindu, we write for the letters in Telugu here. So, don't forget that in Telugu we will write here. So, in Hindi also we will write like that. No. In Hindi, we have to keep the dot on the top of the letter, not at the side. Okay. So, ka visarga kaha, dha visarga dhaha, na visarga naha, and va visarga vaha. Now, shall we try to write some barakhadi? Yes. Okay. Very good. Now, see here, we are going to write the letter cha barakhadi. So, when we write all these matrae together, we call it as barakhadi. What do we call, Nana? Barakhadi. So, total how many matra we have here? 12. Okay, see here it is given barah. Barah means 12. So, this letter don't have any matra. This letter don't have any matra. Now, if you count this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, so by using all these 12 matrae, we are making the letters. So, we are giving the name as barakhadi. Okay, now see here, it is the letter cha. And let me explain you even how to write in a proper order. Most of us, when you write in Telugu or English, we write on the top of the line. But for Hindi, we don't write like that. We write under the letter. Okay, now see here, cha. First is, you don't have any matra. So, we write the letter as it is. There is no change in the letter. Now, if you see this one, आकार. सो चा आकार चा. हाउ टू राइट द नेक्स्ट वन? चा आकार चा. एंड नाउ इफ यू सी हियर ई, व्हाट इज द मात्रा? इकार. नाउ ऐड इकार फॉर द लेटर च. च इकार ची. ओके, नाउ व्हाट इज द नेक्स्ट वन? ई. एंड व्हाट इज द मात्रा? ईकार. नाउ ऐड ईकार. च ईकार ची. ओके, नाउ व्हाट इज द मात्रा नेक्स्ट वन? उ. उकार. च उकार चु. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट सी ऊकार. च ऊकार चु. नाउ व्हाट इज द नेक्स्ट मात्रा? रुकार. च रुकार चु. एंड व्हाट इज द नेक्स्ट मात्रा? एकार. च एकार चे. लाइक दिस यू हैव टू गो थ्रू वन बाय वन. आईकार. च आईकार चई. एंड व्हाट इज द नेक्स्ट मात्रा? ओकार. च ओकार चो. एंड व्हाट इज द नेक्स्ट मात्रा नाना? औकार. च औकार चौ. एंड बिंदु. च बिंदु चम. एंड नेक्स्ट वन विसर्ग. च विसर्ग चह. ओके, सो इन दिस वे बाय यूजिंग ऑल दीज मात्राएं वी राइट द बारह खड़ी. नाउ जस्ट ट्राई टू राइट दिस वन विदाउट गोइंग थ्रू द विदाउट राइटिंग एनी मात्रा फ्रॉम दिस साइड. जस्ट वी विल रीड एंड राइट द अनदर वन सो दैट यू कैन राइट द रिमेनिंग लेटर्स. ट. ट आकार टा. ट इकार टी. ट ईकार टी. ट उकार टू. ट ऊकार टू. ट रुकार ट्रू. ट एकार टे. ट ऐकार टई. ट ओकार टो. ट औकार टौ. ट बिंदु टम. ट विसर्ग टः. सी, if you practice like this you will get the remaining bara khadi also very easily. But how many letters you have to practice? From ka to shra letters except inya and ini. These two letters don't have the bara khadi. Remaining all letters you can practice for the bara khadi. Okay children, I hope you understood how to write the bara khadi. Will you practice at home? Okay, very good. Practice nana and learn all the bara khadi. Thank you.